看好不好？
好，等一下。
So now we're on the highway. I've seen a few using phone while driving, but that's typical probably of all places.
Oh, 警车了。Oh.
Speed. Check out all the new cars. I believe there's Buick. I think Buick is pretty popular in China. I'm not a fan of this American car. There's a gas station.
中国石油
The Chinese brand. So they are watering the plants along the street.
Yo, is that police riding while texting? It's got a smartphone. That's going on. That's the police. Pull him over.
So.That's a police SUV that you see. Going to make a left. It's called Gong On in Mandarin or Cantonese. Look over here. I love the view.
That guy's like, he just want to try to pass him. Well, you're the police. I guess you can do whatever you want.
There's a police on the motorcycle. 警察公安
Check out the helmets they wear.
There goes the police.
I've seen like four people fit on a motorcycle.
Just drawing a duck leg while he's eating something.Sorry, you guys are gonna be onto YouTube. A little girl, you're jealous of the food. And this guy is texting with Chinese phone.
Hey, I think one third of the riders here don't even turn on their light. Let's see if we can spot one.Here's one. No light on the moped. Here's another one. I think he's riding his whole family. See? Scooter dealership. I think for $999, you'll get one of these. $3, one. $2,980.People drive along the sidewalks because there's too many people on the streets. This is a scooter dealership. All kinds of scooters, mopeds that you want. So they're riding in the taxi. There's a barrier protecting them from in case people are arrested.
Oh no, there's an accident.
The
helmet is not regulatory.
Yeah.
I see a little kid riding there. There's no seatbelt in it. So people use this umbrella on their motorcycle just to block rain or the sun. Uh oh, guys. Looks like there's an accident. There's like a construction truck collided with the motorcycle. This dude is jaywalking. He's risking his life. Uh-oh, looks like there's an accident. BMW SUV ran to a scooter. And this dude is just walking along the street. That's risky, man. You better walk on the sidewalk or you get run over. Yo, why is she squatting in front of the traffic right here? That's dangerous. Squat skill is strong, but common sense isn't.
Well, I don't know.